Yo, what's good, y'all? What's good? Y'all already know what's up. It's DEEZY, baby. Y'all already know. In this video, I'm gonna be finally get into the full story of Hope and Landon from Legacies. This is only season one and season two. If you guys want an part two reacting to their story, leave a link down below for me. I'll add it to the list. And once you guys get this video to 75 likes, I react to the next part. You know what I'm saying? So this is already 48 minutes long. So I ain't even gonna be pausing like that. Stay tuned for a Fitz and Simmons story. I'ma like this video. Make sure you guys hit that like button. All right? Because that's how y'all gonna get part two. All right, I gotta know that. There's a lot of people wanting to watch it. Okay, because this is long, but I'm definitely, and I'm not tripping. I'm ready to get into it. I love getting into like love stories and stuff like that. I react to a lot of Legacies content, so make sure you check that out. I'm also reacting to the Vampire Diaries on my Patreon. Yeah, so I'm in season three, continuing that this week. Let's go ahead and get into this, y'all.
Landon.
Hope. Did you know each other?
Long story.
Yeah, long story. Long story. Here we
Did you
go.
know each other?
He used to serve me milkshakes at the Mystic Grill.
Peanut butter blast, whipped cream on the bottom.
Mystic
I just
Grill.
like it.
Thanks, Landon.
He's a good-looking guy.
Forget everything you've seen or learned since last night. All you need to know is that your friends want to only agree to live a better life. Innocent, but you know it's for the best. Are you two out of your minds? How could I forget any of this?
And did you do it wrong?
No, I didn't do it wrong. This is the easiest vampire trick in the book.
Well, it didn't work.
Obviously, it didn't work.
Landon.
Hope, can you get me out of here?
Not yet, but you're not a prisoner here. I swear.
I'm gonna witch touch it.
It's a werewolf transition space.
Super. I'm not so good with small spaces.
How's their system? You just have to wait it out.
Yeah, just sitting here alone with witch touch with my thoughts.
He's walking the cellar.
What else was I gonna put? You landed. Good thing or something?
I have things.
Yes, I will. Let's do it with all emotion.
That's a fire area, though, if you really think about it. At least in the daytime. I would not want to be here at nighttime. Mm-mm. Got Jason and Michael, and I ain't got time. And Mr. Miyagi, like, you got all of them. They will get you.
Busy everything. My body has a lot going on inside of it.
Which is an awesome segue into you telling me how you can move things with your mind.
You ask a lot of questions.
Wouldn't you?
Are you smiling?
Used to mess with me in school. Finally got what was coming to me. Good day. If you ever wanna dance or something.
You want me to dance with you?
I'm leaving you all here. Just like you made a crush on that girl with the most baggage.
Oh, damn.
Are you crazy? I almost killed you.
That was hurt. Bruh. That was a cool shot, though. When it was in the air.
He said, catch up.
There are a lot of things.
Elaborate.
They're just gonna make it for you tomorrow.
Come on. You or me.
We're both
This music is very, like, theatrical.
I try not to get close to people anymore.
Yeah, I can see that.
I don't blame her.
So, all of those things passed down, making me
a unicorn.
A hybrid of three different creatures. Tribrid. I'm the only one of my kind.
Yeah, I see.
Which is actually pretty fucking dope if you ask me.
Can I show you something? For every emotion of the job that I missed. Danced.
Okay, come on, chemistry. Something tells me he deserved it for sure. Oh, yeah, sure. That shot is so cool, bro.
You are a really nice person, Paul Michelson. Is this not where you are?
Yeah, I know. They're cute already. Not my boys in here. I did not know he was in Legacies. I saw he's in All American and All American Homecoming.
How do you know it's him?
Ancient artifact goes missing along a tuba to be true, hapless human. You do the math, Hope.
That would make him a liar, okay? I've known my fair share of those, and there's nothing about him. No, you don't understand. There's no way that the one time that I choose to get close to someone, they turn out to be a liar. It's not possible, okay? I'm not that stupid.
His mind can't be controlled by a supernatural being, and that only means one
thing. Damn.
But he is a supernatural being.
Works. After years of pushing people away, I opened my heart to him in a heartbeat. The human in the wrong place at the right time just needed a place to belong. Turns out, Landon isn't the hero of my story at all.
Oh.
But when I hunt him down,
whoa.
I'm gonna be the villain of his.
Oh shit. So here, obviously, there's now been a turn for the worst. This is already a huge conflict. Oh, what? He did that for real? He killed all those people? She was like, I will be the villain in his story. Like, damn.
You want this boy? I'm going with you. Look. He's my best friend. And you? You seem vengeful. A lot of crazy, witchy people who consider you just a bus full of burnt up people. That wasn't me.
Then who was it?
Okay, so you're saying it was him.
Like I said, people lie. Copari is in Pitu.
Copari Capito. What the freak was that?
Where's the knife?
I don't have it. I was just lost it when I ran.
He burned the bus.
That wasn't me. I swear. I barely got out alive.
Oh, come on. That's cheats. Who the hell was it?
I just heard that. Budibudapito. Like, I just heard that and I was like, what the heck was that?
We don't allow couldn't have known that maybe he was on a dragon mission. Which means he went to other planes. Now, I think that's something stupid. Maybe evil, we won't know until we learn more, but this is just a kid.
Where are they?
Gone. Found this on the web show. You know, you strike me as the kind of person who's not so big on second chances, much less third, or trying to give it a shot. I can't explain why I took that life. Believe me, I wish I could. The time I spent with you the other night was one of the happiest moments in my life. I hate that I ruined it. Your school secret is safe with me. With regret, thank you. He's not a killer, trust me.
Trusting you is what got us into this mess in the first place.
You serious? See, none of this started happening.
All right.
You showed up and stole that knife, which is exactly what the other monsters came here to do. You saying it's a coincidence?
Yeah, yes, I am.
You believe me, right?
You got some nice ass eyes, bro. Wow. They are just beautiful. They got smoke. Now you'd be having like the fog machines, having on the water. Make it eerie. My man's in his feelings.
It's
gotta feel something.
Test determine whether or not I get to stay at the school, right? There is no way of putting my future in your hands. You're biased.
I'm not biased, Landon.
I called her biased.
The first thing that you told me was that you wanted to find answers about who or what you are. I want those answers too.
That dude is struggling. She gonna help him, like, she got the muzzle.
But I only have to pass one test to stay, so I'm not giving up yet.
How's it going? Landon was about to run sprints to the lake and back.
You're running kind of fast, actually.
To get away from me as quickly as possible.
And you curve.
See? That's the truth. Now lie, what's your favorite food?
Rabbit. It's a supernatural lie detector.
Pretty much from a nightmare.
You know, nope.
Where were you born?
That's kind of cool.
Why can't you be compelled?
I have no idea. A couple days ago, I didn't even know what compulsion was.
The ball.
Why'd you take the knife?
It's cool.
I remember doing it, but I don't remember why.
It's not good enough. I can't figure out what you are, and I can't stay at the school.
You said you'd help me get answers.
I didn't even want to do this. Don't blame me because you're not special.
I apologized for lying to you. I explained why I took the knife. Why are you still so mad at me?
I'm not mad. I couldn't care less.
It's red.
It's easier to be mad.
That's fire.
Or maybe it's because you feel like if you stop being mad, you let your guard down. And the legendary Bob Michelson couldn't possibly do that.
Or now that my guard down, people disappoint me.
So, for the last time, I'm sorry. I broke your trust. I don't want to do it again.
He's a pretty ass boy, bro. Man, sorry. The curly hair, nice eyebrows, like.
I know how badly
you pretty eyes.
But this school is full of people like Jed. Some of us are nicer, some of us have more control, but all of us are capable of doing what he did. Do you honestly think that you're safe here?
Yes, I do.
Earlier I asked him if he felt safe here. He said yes. He was lying. Remember when you asked me to make sure that Roth didn't follow you? Did it because you care about him, because you wanted to do what was right for him. Even though it was hard.
So your way of admitting you care about me?
Maybe a little honest. I have a family friend there that's expecting you. I asked him to help you find your birth mom.
What?
I couldn't get you the answers that you wanted. But he can. With this, I got the results of your lineage spell on there. And, some money. And a sandwich. And a can.
That's really nice.
And this?
What is this?
Think of it like a click your heels together three times kind of thing. If you ever need, you just press it and.
She's nice and a badass. Fucks with that.
I wanted to say that worked.
Bro, that watch got an eye, bro. That watch has an eye. That stuff actually looks kind of creepy the second time I saw it. Bro, the second time, y'all, it looked creepy. First time, it was like, okay.
Must be Hope.
Your letters. On the bus.
Yeah. What did they say?
They were embarrassing.
Try me.
Dear Hope. State of Alabama has.
Oh, she's the one that asked. I like that. I like that.
I don't know.
That was cute. Yeah, boo. The hair size difference. It's cute. Basically, it looks like she has a little head, bro, like me. I got a little head when I hung up.
Maybe the only thing that's keeping me from being happy is me.
Are you okay?
And she...
Hey, what's going on? Where's Landon? Something bad happened.
We don't know that.
Three of them left, and only one came back. Landon, please. Who's chasing Landon? Is Landon okay, Ralph?
I remember who the monster was.
I don't have anything left to fight for. My dad was right. I'm a monster.
Oh. About to kill him. Oh, is he dead? There's no way. This story's too long. He's not dead, but what the heck? That's the only reason why I know why I think he's not dead. Whoa, he turned into us. What?
He was just reborn,
okay? Just now. What the hell?
We're good. I'm finally in a solid relationship based on honesty and openness. I'm indestructible. You're relatively indestructible. We finally have a long, clear road ahead of us, you know, with no obstacles.
Why do you smell like a bar?
Penelope Park told me that you are keeping a secret about my mom. She says that we met her and that I don't remember it. Just tell me she's lying and hope. You know, I wasn't always the most honest person, but you were the one that taught me the value of being truthful. And the truth? I can't pay
you
right
now. The only thing you want from me is the truth. And the truth is, I love you. I'm really sorry about all the secrets that I kept. I'm mostly sorry about keeping that one. I love you.
He look like he in a trance. And okay, so that's really.
Because I love you too, Hope Michelson. And
so that was really the secret?
And I know it looked like I was losing when you got here, but that's just how Phoenix Combat looks, so.
Well, if that was really the secret, then oh, okay. Yay. And he felt the same way. That was dope. I like how Hope is initiating most of the big, you know, moments in the relationship. You know what I'm saying? She's the one that asked him out. And then she's the one, did she initiate the first kiss? I don't know. But she did initiate the first I love you. Like, come on. I'm glad they're showing, again, I'm gay, but I'm glad that they're showing the woman, you know, doing what they what society thinks guys are the ones that are supposed to do. You know what I'm saying? Guys are the ones that are supposed to do. Guys, they're supposed to be doing. You guys get what I'm saying? You do, right? Because that didn't sound right. But basically, I'm just glad that it's not the same old stuff. Okay, let's skip. Okay, we're kissing you again. Okay, I was like, I do like them together. I think they're cute.
Okay, well, tell me where you are.
Fort Valley, Georgia. Planted.
Wait, I wasn't ready. What was, I just complimented them and then all of a sudden, I'm like, I really liked them together. I'm like, God! What happened? Like, I was like, what about the... She kissed him first. That sound like a goddamn shotgun, like.
And it's gonna need you when I'm done. You have to write it down.
Wait, you're at Triad Headquarters?
Yeah. Don't worry, though. I don't know where I said.
Okay, so you're not making any sense. Just put Landon on the phone.
I can't. He won't try to stop me, so I have to kill him, too.
What?
He'll come back, don't worry. Even if I don't.
That's actually crazy though, like coming out of a mold, kind of. That's what it gives, but.
Feels like the most important piece of my life is missing. I know I need to keep searching for answers because, as far as I can tell, being immortal means being alone. Being alone is hopeless.
Bro, my man's is going through it because is this my man's is going through it. I just can't.
Hopeless.
Creepy as shit, but okay. Yeah, this is terrible.
At least two of the people with Landon that I modeled was destroyed. They left fibers for Prince hair. You just don't know who they were.
Not!
Because I'm not gonna give you the satisfaction of telling me that I failed.
You don't want me to point out that all your romantic heroics were for nada?
We're for nada.
All your friends have forgotten you ever existed.
Figuring out why I can't remember destroying the
valuable
pit.
Okay, I have to get back to my friends. I have to get back to Landon.
What brings you out here tonight?
A boy.
If you saw that you have someone who can help you be happy.
Oh.
saw each other earlier, right?
Yeah. I was just having a walk to bed my head.
Rough night?
Yeah, actually. Relationship trouble.
Must be contagious.
Why, you do?
Yeah. This really amazing girl, but all of a sudden everything's super complicated.
Story, I guess. But for a guy who doesn't even know that I exist.
Huh.
Oh. Times two.
You know, a very smart boy once taught me that sometimes you have to be brave enough to be in love.
I think I kind of get what's going on now. And sad.
I hope your night gets better. This, oh, peanut butter blast, whipped cream on the bottom. It's probably all melted by now.
Oh.
I don't even know why I ordered it. I didn't have any of it. I didn't want a milkshake. It just seemed.
And the entire world has forgotten that I exist.
Interesting. He definitely.
Sure,
look at this stretch. Now she just froze. She froze his ass. She. Not tripping, which is how this video is. Oh, what in the cool Joe hyena? Getting all the way in the open. She changed fast. How? I thought she was naked. Bro, I was about to say.
Landon and I, we were in love. Like, real love. Epic love that even exists.
I can assure you it does.
Now he's with Josie. And they don't know what we were to each other. And I'm just afraid that if I tell them, she's gonna hate me forever, or he's gonna hate me, or I'm gonna hate myself because I made us all miserable, so I can't tell them.
She's really pretty. What in the world?
Are you always in the right place at the right time?
It's funny, I was just thinking the exact opposite thing.
I mean, both are kind of true.
Josie told me that you think the monsters being back is your fault, but it isn't.
What do you know about it?
Too much. Trust me, Landon, even though you might have the best intentions, not every sacrifice is worth it, no matter how much you think it is.
You said this isn't my fault.
It isn't.
And whose is it?
That doesn't matter. We need to...
It matters to me.
It's my fault. I'm the one that went into the pit. It's the only way to save you.
Why would you want to save me?
Because we were friends.
Come on, there had to be more of them than that. Tell me.
You're gonna hate me if I do.
Make the decision for myself.
Love. Yeah, I know. Remember. I know that doesn't make any sense.
See, this is actually a crazy plot. And it's actually a plot that I actually enjoy because I've never seen it before. Well, I have seen it before, but it's not the usual type of, you know, situation. Conflict, basically. So now... You know what I'm saying? It's the fact that he doesn't remember being in love because he was compelled or whatever happened to him. But being the person that does remember and having to just, you know, just adjust to that, I can't even imagine. That's insane.
But I can't let you risk your life because I tried to give up my life to save it.
Bitch. My heart fell to my ass. Scared the donkey shit out of Cannon out there. Alright, that's how fucking shook I was, bruh. Didn't even make shit come out of me. Came out of Cannon, my dog down there. Outside. That was extra and dramatic. I'll admit that. Anyways, that was crazy though. On the real. Came out of nowhere. They got me again, y'all. It's like persons with hope. She snapped the boy's neck. And now it was him. And he's possessed. Like, what the fuck? No, this
too late.
Oh, That was crazy. Not it was a woman with a dog. This is interesting. I'm like trying to figure out what exactly I'm watching here.
You should get back to Jesse. The last time, I'm not going back.
Oh, you told me you and Landon shared an epic love. So what's really
Josie. I was gonna tell everyone that I was back. Then I saw Landon and Josie and how happy they were. It seemed like you all were better off without.
So Hope and Landon or Landon and Josie? Which one do you guys like better? Song about Hope. Wow, he wrote a whole song. Like, that's love right there.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Lizzie, since when have you kept your mouth shut about anything? Just tell me.
Fine, it's
bitch, Hope got all types of tricks up her sleeve, bro. She could. But I'm saying, I lived one away. Like, that was crazy. That was funny though, at the same time. I'm not expecting that. It'd be the spells for me. Some happy death day type shit, like. It's Jeepers Creepers. Jeepers Creepers. Stay down, Jeepers Creepers. Wait, hold on. I'm over here missing a little sex talk here. Hold on. I heard sex. Bye, Jeepers Creepers. Creepy ass.
So I have to leave this default knowing that they'll follow me. Right? Let you live your lives. Without monsters. And without me. I hope you can forgive me for this someday. I understand if you don't. With love.
Say something.
I love you. Listen. I loved you and I couldn't remember you. I love you as I'm standing here right now. I loved you when I was dead.
think I always will.
Right. Please, Sammy's gonna be a good ending, you guys. Please! I need a happy ending. I mean, I don't need a happy ending. They need a happy ending. Mistletoe?
Under the mistletoe with you.
What is the, what in the angel devil?
He took his heart out.
Bro, this dude reborn again. So I was joking. In the beginning when I said he was reborn, he was really being reborn, literally. Never seen that before. Like, it's like how they kiss in the rain, they're kissing in the shower, in the tub.
I wrote it when I come back.
He is so patient and trusting and kind, and a thousand other things I never was. So if all I ever have is the memory of the way he loved me, I will survive this.
They in the air, bro. Bro, I swear they do that a lot in supernatural type films, shows. Bro, he about to die again, bro. Glad that he is very appreciative of her trying to save more lives. I really like that.
choose him. It's like I said in the bar.
I did. And it felt good. It felt right. But it wasn't right. Because if I got onto that bus, I wouldn't have gotten out of here. I didn't get to leave until I chose someone over him. Is that my lesson? That no matter how much I want him, Landon and I are doomed.
That sounds like it sucks. Like,
do you have a second to talk? I've had any favor.
Like being with someone that you can't really be with, technically.
Okay. That's weird.
Why? Is something wrong?
I don't know. Maybe, although. I'm
sorry.
There may be anything about this.
You need to upload these other videos while I'm doing this.
There's literally nothing you can do to push me away. And it just so happens I'm an immortal phoenix, so you're kind of stuck with me. Forever.
Bruh, sick of it. Swear. Bro, that dude look mad creepy when his eyes are just wide open like that. Oh, jeez. Well, let me give my shout out to the editor, Dazed Edits. At this time, they only had 50 subscribers, and now they're at 6.72,000. That is what's up. That is what's up. I'm gonna subscribe to. Make sure you guys are tagging these people, the editors, so that they can see that, you know, the love that they're receiving from other creators. I enjoyed it. You know what I'm saying? I feel like they really put in a lot of work. You know, it's almost at 1 million views. Like, shout out to them. Shout out. Why'd I do that? I meant to mute it. Oops. Next one is going to be Fitz and Simmons. So stay tuned, you guys. I will see you guys in the next video. I really, really loved it. Great love story. Definitely different. I'm missing a lot of stuff because I haven't actually seen any of this show. So really this is kind of out of context. You guys can tell me as much as you want to tell me down below in the comment section, and make sure you guys like the video for part two. If you guys want me to react to more of their story, you know, leave me a link or something. So help me out, you know, but yeah, if you do subscribe to this channel, if you guys do hit that bell, you'll see me in the next video. Stay lit, yo. Yeah.